What's up, everyone? We just failed PYT number four of a four box break of Encased. Main bounty, one of one endorsement auto of Luka Doncic. We hit that card. We'll add four first off the line boxes. Two teams that go hitless win teams in five. Five will either go later or tomorrow. And good luck. Quick break. Up RSD, and after this we'll be back to free football on the screen. After this, to 99, Dennis Smith Jr. for the Knicks. Jersey piece to 99 of Kurux for the Nets. And we have a jersey piece of Kevin Durant to 99 for the Warriors. Then we have Larry Nance to 10 for the Suns. The next basketball might not be till immaculate. I said for the Suns, we got a good one. Immaculate at the end of the month. But we're going to be bringing back a lot of different products. Magic Johnson to 12. Nice hit for Hobby. One of 12. That's sick. I think we're going to bring back some products, and we'll do some promotions with these products, give away some stuff. Since there's no new release, I'm almost positive. Then Javi, Mo Bamba, 9-5 with a 10 for the Magic. He gets a Johnson, he gets a Magic. Nice hit for Javi. Yeah, I'm going to do some mixers with Noir Chronicles to 99. If there's any other products you want in these mixers, let me know. All right, guess the last hit for 8. Jersey to 99 of Jeremy Grant for the Thunder. Definitely some Noir. Definitely Chronicles. Chronicles is like the best product for mixers. Farouk Aminu for the Blazers. Patch. Ooh. Then we have Gary Harris to 10 for the Nuggets. And then we have another good one. Wade 3 of 3 to, it's a jersey number for the Heat. They loaded the first off the line. We might have to do 5 next. They loaded it. We have a good one. RPA to 10. Landry Shamet. All right. 5 is going on the screen next. Take your 5s. We're putting 5 on the screen. There's 2 football there already. To 99, Dragic. This is insane. Jersey of Ellie to 99 for the Suns. Then we have, Jumbo patch to 10 of Tatum. This is a Hobby break. And then we have a good one. Rookie auto of Lonnie to 25. The guess is the last hit of the break. Nice hit for Bynek. Wow, this is a loaded break. This is a loaded break. 5 is going on the screen next. With Majestic and Gold Standard. And then we have Gary Harris to 12. For Daryl, 12 of 12. Bidek gets a Jerome Robinson 9-5 with a 10 to 25. Thank you, RSD. Everything is moving. Cat to 99. This stuff is great. Jersey to 99 of ET Blazers. Then we have a jersey. Oh no, it's a patch of DeAndre Ayton to 25. Nice patch. Then we have an auto. Ooh. Jersey auto to 35. Isaiah for the Nuggets. And we have another good legend. Another good legend. Jerry West to 12. You got Magic and you got Jerry West, Hobby. That's a sick card. And the last hit. Who is it going to be? Oh, it's a good one for Hobby. Kevin Herter to 10. 9-5 with a 10. What a break. Wow! Herter was the guest. Wow, Hobby! Hobby drove it, and he got rewarded with a bunch of nice hits. We're putting the next one on the screen. KJ wins 8. Really nice break. I really like this stuff. For the price, it's not that expensive. Let's go to Majestic. We're going to do the next one. We're putting the next one on the screen. It's far away, but it doesn't matter. It's going to move. And then we'll put Immaculate once one other break fills. Wow. We had a break with all 9-5s too. Crazy. Just insane. They loaded up the encase. The first off the line. Certain products, they make, you know, either the hobby or the first off the line better. The encase, they make made it a lot better. Dallas, Hit Doctor, and Hobby. You guys get 10 for this. It's 10 because it's a 4-box break. So, Hobby, I owe you 55 now. You have 55 on the books.